So let's start today's class. And today, what we are going to learn, variation of G with what? Depth. In the last depth. Class, we have learned variation in G or variation of G with height, that is altitude. Means as we are going up and up, so how the gravity changes, that we have learned. Now we will go inside the earth. Ready? Okay.
Yes, so, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. This is earth. Okay. And now I am going inside the earth. Okay. Something like this. Okay. So here is one object whose mass is m. And now this only we have placed somewhere here at depth d. How much is the depth? D. This is how much? Okay, this depth is D. Now, this is what center of the earth, and this is what radius. Okay, now who will tell me what will be this distance? Yes. Yes, can anyone tell me what will be this distance? O, A, B, sub. Yes, tell me, what is the OA distance? OA distance. Yes, OA distance, please tell me. Yes. How much? Okay. But what is BO? BO minus BA. Yes. But what is BO? Can I write like this? R minus D? Yes or no? O, B is nothing but radius of earth. Nah. Yes or no? That's why,
yes, sir.
I have written, yes, here R minus D. Okay? Okay, right. Now listen carefully. Listen carefully, okay? Now, let's consider Earth is homogeneous sphere. Homogeneous sphere means made up of one material, we can say. What I'm writing, listen. Earth is or I will write like this. By assuming Earth is homogeneous sphere. Earth is homogeneous sphere of radius R. and density rho with mass capital M. So what we are assuming, for example, I am taking a ball, okay, solid ball is something like this, okay, and it is made up of which material, Ray? This is made up of, suppose, rubber. Yes, no, this is made up of rubber. So this rubber is what? Everything is rubber only, no, inside. Yes, no, rubber, everywhere rubber only. And if yes, I will find out its density, that is rho is equal to mass per unit volume. This is uniform, means constant everywhere. Yes, no. If we will cut this ball into small pieces, or we will consider this much part of this sphere, suppose here it is 2 kg per meter cube. It is 2 kg per meter cube. Same, if volume I am taking here, how much it should be? 2 kg per meter cube only. Even if I will take same volume here, it should be 2 kg per meter cube only. Yes or no? That is called uniform density. Understood?
Yes, sir.
And homogeneous sphere means in the earth or inside the earth, only one thing, that is rocks and soil and everything is there. But we are considering what? It is one material. Understand? Okay. Right.
Okay, sir.
Now, see here. This outside sphere, this complete earth, sphere of radius R has mass capital M, and sphere of radius R minus P has mass, let us suppose, MS. Is that okay? Means this part is having mass how much? MS. And this bigger one is how much? How much? Capital M. So I am denoting this with yellow sphere so that you can differentiate, okay? Instead of the same color, I am taking different color. You will understand better. Okay, this yellow is what, Ray? Yellow is also earth only, but we have taken that at a depth D, and the same mass is situated here now. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Now, see here, at surface.
Sir?
Yes.
Once, can you repeat second point?
Yes. Sphere of radius R. This one, blue color. This blue color is there now. This sphere is having mass M. And this yellow color radius is there now for that sphere. See, OA. This radius. OA is how much? R minus D. This sphere is having what? Mass MS. Why? Because we have taken some part of the earth now. Yes? Not this complete. Because we are going to find depth, means gravity at depth D. Yes, no? That's why this sphere is different mass. This sphere will have different mass. Yes or no? So we have assumed for this yellow sphere mass is MS. And this bigger sphere, that is original mass of the earth, that is capital M. Yes, understood?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Sir.
Good. Now, at surface of Earth, gravity value, who will tell me? Yes, formula. G formula, who will tell me? Yes, in terms of capital G and radius, who will tell me? Small g is equal to
9.81 meters per second square.
I want formula, not the value. Who will tell me in terms of capital G and radius?
Gm by r square.
Gm by r square.
Very good. Gm by r square. Very good. Okay. Shall I call this as a equation number one? Any doubt here?
No, sir.
Yes. Any doubt?
No.
Good.
No, sir.
Right. Now see, do you know mass of the sphere? We don't know. This sphere mass, we don't know. What I am doing, see now. As the density is same for both the spheres, can I write like this? Rho is equal to m by 4 by 3 pi r cube, and rho is also equal to ms divided by 4 by 3 pi r minus d whole cube. Can I write like this? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
कोई संदेह है आपके मन में? उत्पन्न हो रहा है?
No, sir.
कोई संदेह अगर उत्पन्न हो रहा है तो पूछिएगा. Yes. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Clear, sir.
Clear, sir.
Now, no, sir. Can I equate these two equations? We can say, right? So, therefore, M divided by 4 by 3 pi r cube is equal to Ms divided by 4 by 3 pi r minus d cube, right?
Yes, sir.
Now,
yes, sir.
I can cancel this 4 by 3 with this 4 by 3, cancel. This pi with this pi, cancel. Yes. Now, what is left? See here, m divided by r cube is equal to ms divided by r minus d whole cube. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Understood?
Clear, sir.
Yes, sir.
Shall I go to the next page? Shall I go to the next page?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, one show back page, sir.
Okay. Take this. Write down fast.
Okay, sir.
Up to that, anyone having doubt, you can ask. If you have doubt, ask.
Okay, sir.
Very clear it is. Yes, you just write like this only.
Completed, sir.
Good. Everyone finished?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, with your, yes. Shall I go to the next page?
Yes, sir.
Don't play hide and seek with me, okay? Sir, next page. Sir, back page, please.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So let's go to the next page now, finally. And what we got here last, after equating m divided by r cube.
R cube.
Yes, is equal to m, yes, divided by r minus d whole cube.
Whole cube.
Right. Okay, okay, okay. Now, can I write like this? See, therefore, m s is equal to m into r minus d whole cube divided by r cube. Any doubt here?
Yes, sir. No doubt, sir.
Okay, just I have transferred this term this side, that's it, nothing else. Okay, now,
okay, sir,
let's go back to the diagram. Now at point A, can you see this point, pink color point? I will write again.
Yes, sir.
This point, okay, here it is. So this mass is situated at depth D now. Why we have considered here? Because we want to find gravity at point A. Yes, no? Because what is our topic? Variation of G with depth. And that's why I have taken this point A at depth D. Okay, right. Now, what I am doing, see, I want acceleration due to gravity at depth D. So, I want to find gravitational force at point A. Gravitational force. Gravitational force at point A, F is equal to, see, this is now Earth, this is mini Earth, we can say, okay, and here is object. What is the mass of this sphere? MS, shall I write with yellow color? MS is the mass of this sphere, yellow sphere, and I will write with the blue sphere, that is this capital M, that is of this big sphere. So this is MS and this is M, and radius is what? R minus D. What is the Newton's law of gravitation? Means what you will get force formula? G into MS into small m divided by R minus D whole square. Understood?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is a Earth whose mass is MS and radius you assume that R minus D. Then the Newton's law of gravitation. From this law, what is the force in between these two objects? G MS M divided by R minus D whole square. That's why I have written this. Okay. Now, what is the gravity at this? This is whatever the equation number. Shall we give some equation numbers? This is one already we have given. So I am giving this equation as equation number 2 and this as a equation number 3. Okay. Now, gravity formula we know because F is also equal to M into GD and therefore GD is equal to F divided by M. So that implies this GD is equal to G into MS into M divided by R minus D whole square divided by small m. Agree with me? Yes.
Yes, sir.
And
yes, sir.
M and this M will get cancelled. So you are getting GD is equal to G into MS divided by R minus P whole square. Yes? But sir, I am having MS value now. Shall I substitute in this equation? Yes. So let's substitute this value in this equation. What we are getting, C, GD is equal to, so from equation 2 I am writing, okay, from equation 2 I am substituting this value in this, G into MS divided by R, my means MS value I will substitute now. So wait, I am not writing MS again, I will substitute only here only, okay now. So G and divided by this R minus D whole square, and this MS value, that is M into R minus D whole cube divided by this R cube, okay? Is that clear? Check it once. Yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right. Now, let's cancel this R minus D square with this, and you are getting GD is equal to GM into R minus D divided by R cube. So, yeah?
Sir.
Yes, no? So, shall
yes,
I
sir.
Call this as equation number 4? Okay. Equation number 4 only, no? Check it, right? Okay, understood. Now, we have one more formula. That is this one. Which one? From equation 1, G value we have. And this is GD also we have. So from equation 1 and 2, dividing equation 4, that is 4 by 1 we can say. So GD divided by G, GD value is what? GM into R minus D divided by R cube, total divided by GM divided by R square. So, yeah, na? So now what will get cancelled? This GM cancel. Okay. And this is equal to R square will come up or down? It will come up, right? Yeah, na?
Yes? Sir, R square and R cube will not get cancelled, sir.
Yes, yes. That's what I'm doing in the next step. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So R minus D into R square divided by R cube. Now you can cancel here. Yes or no? R minus D divided by R.
Sir.
Is that clear? Yes?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Now, shall I
sir,
separate?
Which chapter, sir, in Deepthi publication book?
Shall I separate this denominator now? So I'm getting GD divided by G is equal to R by R minus T by R. Yes, and therefore, GD is equal to, this is equal to 1 minus D by R, hai na? So therefore, GD is equal to 1 minus D by R into G. Yes or no? Understand the formula for
understood,
depth,
sir.
Depth D.
Understood, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So this is gravitation chapter. You can see if you have any book. Which chapter this is? Gravitation. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Any other doubt, please ask. Those who have joined late, you can watch YouTube video. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Finished.
Completed, sir.
Completed.
1 minute, sir.
Okay. Write down. Finished.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. I will give you one homework. You have to do it. Will you do?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Just formula we have to use. Nothing else. Very, very simple.
Okay, sir.
So see the homework problem. Find the gravity of Earth at depth three thousand two hundred kilometers. So given G at surface is equal to 9.8 meter per second square. Or just you can write G, because G means obviously it is at surface only. Shall I give hint? Is it necessary?
Yes, sir.
Necessary. क्या है फॉर्मूला जी डी इज इक्वल टू जी इन टू वन माइनस ई बाय आर एंड हियर रेडियस इज आल्सो गिवन यू कैन मेक इट दिस आल्सो इन द ब्रैकेट ओनली कॉमा रेडियस ऑफ अर्थ इज 6400 किलोमीटर सो नाउ गिवन इज व्हाट हियर डी इज गिवन R is given, just substitute G is also given. You have to find GD. Can you do it yourself?
Yes, sir.
I think you can do it now. Hai na? Yes.
So yes, sir.
कीजिए, बिल्कुल कीजिए, आप कर सकते हैं. Yes. Start doing now.